It's when you lose an experienced player of Gethin's ability. I think that we're really fortunate. Obviously, he is going to be missed. But in terms of the leadership group, obviously, we can replace Gethin in the leadership group. But also, in terms of the strength and depth in the loose head, obviously, welcoming back Rob Evans, obviously missed out in the autumn. But Nicky Smith's improvement in the autumn, played really well, hugely competitive. And they've got an opportunity between those two and Rodri as well. Obviously, he's looked at the tight head more so, but I think those two players will bring a lot of competition. And Gethin, at the moment, I'm not too sure how long he's going to be out for, but we felt that at the time that he was going to be out, it was no point naming him in the squad. So we'll take a decision when that comes, to be honest, Mark.